seconds to go. Get ready to go. We're putting it down. Don't want to crush you. Get clear.
Warning. Infection is approaching lethal levels.
Evac leaving in 30 seconds. Agent, you got 10 before we're out of here. In the air and on the way.
Agent, I was worried about you there. It's not a surprise that you managed to get out of that situation. You've got some serious chops.
Attention, supply drops detected. Coordinates uploaded.
You lucky bastards are listening to, wouldn't you know it? And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags, just in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. Yeah. We got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give a kid a tiny measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works. Marburg. It didn't evolve in bad shit, some monkey, or some idiot ate the monkey. No. I tell you where it came from. It came